With wet AMD, abnormal blood vessels begin to grow under the retinal layers behind the macula. These blood vessels leak fluid or bleed, which further blurs or distorts central vision. About 10% of people with macular degeneration have the wet form.